mistake. I have to apologize. The three vans that came out with us are decoys. The real one is floating down the river, headed downstream. I managed to get in touch with the children. The Pix is safe. We're going to rendezvous on the riverbank, downstream. Land and air routes are cut off. But there's a cruiser waiting for us. The Volta River is our only chance of escape. Oh, let's get out of here. Hurry.
Good thinking.
This way. Follow me. I don't need to feel the wind anymore. There's no need to keep lying to myself. I only get off my bike when I fall in love. Or... Oh, snake. Give me a hand.
Yeah.
The underground aqueduct leads to the river. There should be fewer of them down there.
Liquid. Not bad.
Where's the Pix?
That no longer matters.
Where is it?
Naomi told me everything. And now, thanks to her, I finally have it. The thing I've sought for so long. Big Boss. Put down the gun, Snake. It's already too late. You almost did it. But it looks like I win after all. Cigars, father's favorite. What do you say? Care for one last smoke?
Huh. You think you're Big Boss now?
Guilty as charged. But all that ends today. Nice try. But when it comes to CQC, I've got the upper hand.
Even if you do get a hold of the system, you'll only have one part of the Patriots AI. The military part.
What of it, brother? It's only a matter of time before I have everything. Remember, GW? The AI they think they lost? It's mine. A part of my army.
Impossible. We destroyed it.
Your worm only managed to cut GW into little pieces. Pieces we were able to reconstruct. And then we stowed it away inside JD's network. This man's body has served me well, allowing me to pass every security barrier between me and GW. After all, the Patriot system is nothing more than a machine. Now that GW is a spook inside the network, there's no way JD would recognize it as an external threat. Once I destroy JD with a nuclear strike, the Patriots network will be mine. And then, I'll build my haven, free from all forms of control. I'll cast aside my old identity and take my own name for the first time.
Liquid, you're planning to recreate the Patriots.
Snake, we were created by the Patriots. We're not men. We're shadows in the shape of men. We're freaks who never should have existed. We're a system. Insurance that future generations never prosper. The Patriots saw fit to create us, and in doing so became our only raison d'etre. I won't fight my fate any longer. I'll kill Zero and Big Boss and become a Patriot myself. Zero and Big Boss. Our purpose in life is to fulfill our destinies. And once all is returned to Zero, the world can be reborn. As we both live, the world will not know an age of light. If we're to pass the baton to the next generation, the only choice left to us is death.
Boss.
Good. The players have all assembled, Snake. The time has come for you to witness. Witness our moment of triumph.
Now!
What?
The system is mine. Your guns and your weapons are no longer your own. Behold, guns of the Patriots. Bang! Bang! Let them have it. We don't need it anymore.
Meryl! Meryl! Meryl!
Give up on me.
Thank you. Oh.
okay, Meryl? Hey. If it's all right, call me Johnny.
Shadows born to the world. When a beast steps into the light, unless the light is put out, the shadow cannot be erased. So long as there is light, there is shadow. To return everything to normal, the light must be extinguished. And when that happens, you will be too.
Like I said, we pride ourselves on service. Come on, let's take this guy to his friends.